Barcos. Hey, isn't that the key you found? Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah.
What's this?
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look. Goonian Ghost would have loved this.
I think we got everything here.
Hey, you nervous at all?
About?
After everything we found out about the WLF, they seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
At least they don't know we're coming for them.
Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know. Got a caravan up ahead.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through? All right, I got you. Shit.
Stay low.
Watch it! I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way. Get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
Shit. Latch is on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Okay. Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. What were you saying before?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way.
Right behind you.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food and celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies. I like coming from an island of survivors.
Okay. Gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me? Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
So, you were saying...
Ah, yeah, so... No, it actually sounds... kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really.
This is cool. In like a holy shit, you might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Fuck!
Okay. That's all of them.
God.
Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure. I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh, shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. I love that movie. Here we go. Got it. Thanks, dude.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
I think we're done with this place.
Agreed. Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
No, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
A farmhouse is way more practical.
Whoa.
This was crazy.
Well, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. Okay, let's get back to the fuck Fedra gate.
Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries to... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing! Well, no welcoming committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in.